Pheochromocytoma, or pheo, is a rare, slow-growing neuroendocrine tumor that occurs in every gender, race, and age. Pheos develop in the adrenal gland above the kidneys and produce too much catecholamines, which is a hormone that prepares the body for fight-or-flight reactions. Symptoms can include high blood pressure, anxiety, heart palpitations, sweating, headaches, and many more. Pheo is known as the great mimic because distinguishing it from other conditions can be a challenge. The 24-hour urine and blood plasma tests are the first step in receiving a diagnosis. If testing suggests a pheo, then CT, MRI, or functional imaging will help identify where, how many, and size of the tumors. Everyone diagnosed should talk to their doctor about genetic testing, because approximately 35% of those diagnosed are the result of genetic mutation, which can be passed down through children. Surgery to remove the tumor is the most common treatment. Before surgery, the patient must be blocked with medication to avoid a hypertensive crisis from a massive release of catecholamines during surgery. Non-surgical treatment options are available and listed here. Approximately 20% of cases are metastatic, which means it has spread to other parts of the body, but treatment options are available. Because pheo is rare, it is important to see an experienced medical team. All of this information can be overwhelming and scary. We are here for you throughout your journey, because together, we are pheo para fearless.